So how much could this thing be worth? Right now, Altimeter Capital, a SPAC that's merging with Grab, has a stock that trades at $13 and change. That's only up slightly from where it was trading before we started hearing rumors of the Grab deal a little over a month ago. When we got official confirmation last Tuesday, the stock has a choppy session, but only jumped from 10% to $15 and change. However, it immediately started selling off the very next day, because we know that SPACs are bad, right? It's to the point where it now has given up all its post-announcement gains and then some, which is pretty shocking. That means if you buy it here, you're not paying any kind of SPAC premium. However, I've got to admit, when I first heard this was a $40 billion deal, I couldn't believe my ears. As recently as 2 years ago, Grab did a private fundraising deal of 14. 14 goes to 40, 2 years? Seems like a huge jump. That said, Gerstner, the venture capitalist behind Altimeter, he did a great job of putting those concerns to rest during an extraordinary appearance in Halftime Report with Scott Wapner. Long story short, in the last several quarters, Grab has experienced, quote, dramatic growth. So, of course, it deserves a higher valuation. But at Altimeter's current price, it values Grab at more than $52 billion, meaning it's trading at roughly 22 times this year's sales forecast. Pretty expensive. Same ballpark as that company, C Limited, I mentioned, which trades at 16 times sales, albeit with much higher growth rate. At these levels, Grab feels a little rich to me, but I think it gets a lot more attractive. It'll pull back to $11.50 or even $10. I wouldn't be surprised if it drifts down to the single digits at some point, because the market has little interest in this kind of story at this moment. That's good, though. It means you'll be able to get in at a discount. The bottom line, Grab may be the biggest SPAC deal so far, but it's also the least SPAC-like. It's a real company, rapidly growing company, real business, and its SPAC backer, Altimeter Growth, has agreed to a 3-year lockup on its shares. 3 years, meaning they will not crush you with a wave of selling the moment this thing gets some lift. I don't love the price right now, but if you wait for some weakness, and there probably will be, you've got my permission to do some buying.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.